Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So we're just going to jump right into the video. I'm using my Lanza shampoo and conditioner to shampoo my hair, making sure to scrub all around, all through, lather up to get all the dirt out of my hair. I'm just going to massage it through for a good while, and yeah. I'm gonna use this brush. This helps lift up all the dirt out of my scalp. It also does a good job in massaging my scalp to allow blood flow to the scalp, which promotes healthy hair and faster hair growth. Going in with my conditioner. Put a good amount. Make sure you saturate your hair with the conditioner. Now I'm just detangling my hair, combing it through, smoothing out the conditioner, getting ready for my deep conditioning treatment. So I'm using a plastic cap to cover my hair before I sit under the dryer. So I'm gonna sit under the dryer for about 20 minutes, rinse it out. Now I'm going in with my Lanza leave-in conditioner. I'm just spraying it all through my hair. My BioSilk oil to protect my hair from the heat. And I'm just gonna go ahead and blow dry my hair and style as usual. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. And thanks for watching. Bye. I give the shampoo and conditioner 2 thumbs up. It makes my hair feel so soft, and the body and the movement is so awesome. It smells really good. It has a nice, clean, pleasant smell. Not too heavy and not too high in fragrance, but it's just right. It moisturizes your hair really well, detangles your hair well, and doesn't leave a stiff, oily feeling. So I give it a 2 thumbs up. I really, really like it, and I suggest that you try it as well.